So this is an easy guide to create and preserve your CSR files and key files. First, create a domain name folder, generate the key, then generate the required CSR file. It will ask a lot of questions which we have not shown yet. If you run pwd command, you will get the path and you can visually see the files and just drag and drop on text edit. You can copy paste if you need. This is Thank you very much.
Oh.